Well, this
where
year
did they go?
Debbie took it out actually. Mm-hmm. So it just needed to keep it from freezing solid. So it was fine having ice.
Oh, there they are.
You know, a couple inches of ice was fine. But there had to be space underneath for the fish. Because the fish actually almost hibernate. So you're not supposed to feed them after a certain temperature because they're going to hibernate. And to help them go into hibernation, they're not supposed to feed.
I did not know that, right?
Yeah. At least this kind. So, and this kind survived the winter fine. We had other kind that are supposed to, like, they're scum suckers to help.
They're not really doing anything.
Water. Yeah, they die, and they're expensive. They're like $12 each, and they die every single winter. They just don't do as well. Yeah, but all four died. So.
I'm poking them. They're not going to do anything.
Well, they're not chirping, though.
Yeah, they stop when you get close. That's the trick. You can hear them, and then we get close, they stop. That's like the Where's Waldo?